Hey everybody, it's D-Meeks here. I'm here with Commander Amander and Ashley AF, and we're sitting in construction. We're on the way to meet up our friends to go to a Tigers game in Detroit. So, just thought we'd do the video intro.
That looks really good. make noise and now things changing a lot. He fuck with my authority, then he shells, seashells, but not by the seashore if he gang banging or not. As simple as the alphabet, he F with me, that G shall surely see. He definitely is bout of this retail fraud, he's weak. The honest gesture, the trigger finger round a diamond tester, we tell flaw with heat. The same soldier, it's me, myself, and I riding round, shooting my biopic in my autobiography, Range Rover. This ain't the squash beef state. You thinking makeup, we thinking Lark Voorhees face. The twin eagles and air's coop, might as well ride by in the ambulance. My parachute like skydiving in hammer pants. So call it sibling rivalry, take his life, call it the unforgivable robbery. A wise man told me that holding a grudge is like letting somebody just live inside of your head rent free. Real talk, I don't got time to evict these clowns. Y'all niggas been bitches, that's none of my business, but I don't sip tea. Ride around his block, all he know is pitfalls, that's why he always climbing out his drop. I got a question, do you wanna ride or die?
Well, I need no halves and halves, I want the game in entirety. 100% cut, no stitches required. Welcome to Detroit, where if you get that promotion, don't worry, man, the bullets will still be at your ass firing. I still call it safe, I would suck if I was umpiring. Boy, I hit the beat and just treat that shit like a diary. I'm offended if you hear my new shit and you ain't rewinding me. Self-made, I never needed your bell or a wire. See, I'm never calling collect, I call to collect. My homie wanted a Chevy, so I put my dog in the vet. High, plus I'm so loyal that that paper boy is all that I fetch. Up the ball in my hand and the ball in the net. Bitch, I'm the DK, no offense, dunk on me. I'm Mr. Big Shot, these hoes get drunk off me. I'm over-respected, my mom and gator community's overprotective. So futuristic, I'm already over my next bitch. Reminiscing on listening to 50 times a day. Back when 10th grade was like 50 days away, trying to get paid 50 ways a day. Used to put 50 on the layaway, now my closet 50 shades of gray. 26 and I done lived a lifetime a few times, from futons to gray poupons. In church trying to get a little savings, yeah, coupon. I spit that A1 every day, I'm hitting new primes. Now the stakes high, niggas surprised at the new lines. Taking down my number like you still ain't got a new line. Nah, it's the same, we been laboring for years. I know it took way longer than 9 months, but fuck it, it's all in due time. I turn a blunt to a roach with dreams of being a beetle. Don't want to, I need to, you gotta learn to keep it cerebral. When you come up in a place where everyone got a piece but ain't peaceful, this is just part one, wait till the sequel.
Tell them if they
want it,
they can come and get that. I swear all of my city, I just want love. See me, they sit with me, they ain't ready for that. Detroit verse, everybody.
Seems as if it's me against the world, like it was before my life became a movie. And they used to use my motherfucking trailer to tease me with. But I flipped that script like a refiller, painkillers to pop the lid off that safety. Still it made me feel amazing, maybe still a bravery. And if I may reiterate, I ain't even need a script. Ain't being conceited, but I made it to radio, eat a dick. I still never ABC the shit. Mainstream appeal with the skill is what made me illicence before they called J.D. Dilla. I was daydreaming one day I would be the shit. And if I ever end up escaping these streets, I swear that I would stay here still. And if I'm crazy, I'll always be real. Don't make me still an 18-wheeler. Break all of my friends out of here and take them straight to the Mercedes still. Peel all back to the same block that we came from. A rampage, you crazy for me to flip. What's making you think I need a switch? Cause I'm Adrian Peterson. When he's raging and heated in, on the way to go beat his kid. While the track gets spanked like he just did. Detroit! I can't never leave this bitch. Sick of being treated like me and shit. But Jesus, I can see just why people quit calling me to do features. And them cyphers on BET. Cause if I wasn't me, I probably wouldn't wanna play with me neither. Shit seems to be reaching its fever pitch. 180 degrees in here. Short of playful, the cedar chips. MCs that spit up more than they can chew, like a face full of Swedish fish on the rain over two penises. Hateful ingeniousness, inconvenience. And for the record, you won't want this type of static in your life when I'm making you clean. But they consider trying to re-insulate your winners. Maybe in for another crazy winner. Cause so cold in the day it is, as days begin to take away. But ain't this really what made me into the angry bit of blonde? But ain't me sick of being underdogs? Don't make me unleash this shit. Release this pit, may even seem as if I'm yanking your chain a bit. Or maybe the way in which I'm saying shit is playing with you. But ain't shit changing, it's still the same shit. And shady, still a lady killer since the day I went insane and then attacked the babysitter with a potato pillar and mushed her face into the entertainment center. It's like another plane just sent it into Ukraine. It can a Bermuda triangle and attempted to make a safe center waiting. Anyone who ain't affiliated, it could be danger. Did you make arrangements for the gangsters before you came here? And if they make sense.
Hey guys, D Meegs here. We're back at the house and I just want to give you an update on the game. We left in the sixth inning because it was getting late. Tigers were losing 6-0 and they tied it up 6-6 right after we left. We went out to dinner and by the time we got home, they had lost 7-6. So we don't feel that bad about leaving early, just thought I'd let you guys know what happened. And we all had a good time, so hopefully we'll be back to another game soon. Thanks everybody, it's D-Migs.